Family members and friends converged at Abdoulaye Ba's house in Conakry on Wednesday to welcome him back from prison. Ba, a senior member of the Union of Democratic Forces of Guinea Party, was among dozens of prisoners released by the country's ruling junta on Tuesday. If a politician who defends moral and legal values founded in democracy is a victim of injustice and goes to prison, when he's released, he's reassured that he was right. He was a threat to those who violated the country's moral and legal provisions. Ba faulted former President Alpha Conde for corruption and mismanagement, urging the country's new army rulers to implement reforms. Colonel Mamadi Doumbouya's junta has received backing from the opposition. He's divided Guinea. Financial mismanagement, inefficient administration, a justice system at the service of one man, the defense and security forces at the service of one man, to name a few. If Colonel Mamadi Doumbouya and his colleagues in the CNRD are confident of their responsibility, then that's it. Nearly 80 prisoners, including prominent politicians and activists, on Tuesday walked free from Conakry Central Prison. They had been jailed for opposing President Condé's third-term bid and his controversial re-election last November. Thank you.